Gungrave, overdose.
Such strength. Past battles seem like child's play compared to this.
Commander.
Still alive, are you? Our work here is done. Collect the survivors and retreat.
But, Commander!
That's enough of that. We did quite well considering our opponent, don't you think? Now, until we find another job, I'm considering a vacation. The Bahamas, perhaps? Or maybe Vietnam.
But, Commander...
It's
Fangoram.
Juji, Grave, you go on ahead.
RB?
Leave this to me.
What are you talking about, you fool? You want to have your head examined.
Please, just let me do this. After all, I'm on my last guitar string. When Mika was suffering, I couldn't even put my arm around her shoulder. This is the only way for me to show her how I feel. Come and get me, baby. Whew, this is gonna be my best gig ever.
Billy!
Billy, no!
Can't let the Dawn get away. Don't waste Billy's sacrifice.
What's the Dawn's current position?
I'm tracking him now. What could this mean? They've entered Metasnika Airport. They're planning on flying out.
Not if we can help it. Billy! We've come so far. We can't let him escape now.
Mika! The gates to the airport are shut.
We'll have to break through. Brace yourselves, everyone.
We're running out of time, so I'll make this quick. A large cargo plane is waiting on the runway. Don Corcione plans to use it to flee the country. His remaining soldiers are defending the runway. They're going to try and buy the Dawn enough time to take off.
If we don't do something about them, we'll never reach the Dawn in time. We have to take the soldiers down quickly to stop the plane from taking off. I never would have thought he'd have this many troops left.
Just how big is this guy's army anyway?
Thank you.
slow them down just a little longer. I'm going after the control tower.
So, you've come. I never thought I'd see you again. Go ahead and laugh. I know I'm pathetic. I know I look like a disgusting mess. I also know I have to beat you.
are you?